Dublin and Cork go at it again. If the last couple of years have taught us something, it's that this game is going to be good. It's going to be good quality football, and there's going to be plenty of excitement. Hopefully the Dubs come out on top. I think they're in a great position. Plenty of young players, plenty of enthusiasm. A lot of players got their first taste of Croke Park last year. I think they're set up to have a really good performance in this year's final. The thousands and thousands and thousands of Dublin supporters in the capital, I'm urging you, get your blue jersey on, get your rain jacket, get your headscarf, whatever it is you've got, grab your granny, your neighbour, your kids, your nieces and nephews, whatever. Get into Croke Park on the 27th. There's a really good team there, a really good, solid Dublin team who are trying to stop Cork winning 10 All-Ireland titles. Let's get in there and give them our support. I'm going to be there. I'm going to look forward to a fantastic day out and hopefully see you all there. And maybe we'll